But General Mattis was so thrilled. But what's he done for me? How has he done in Afghanistan? Not too good. Not too good. I'm not happy with what he's done in Afghanistan, and I shouldn't be happy. But he was very happy. He was very thankful when I got him $700 billion, and then the following year, $716 billion. So, I mean, I wish him well. I hope he does well. But as you know, President Obama fired him, and essentially so did I. I want results.